In this video, I'll show you three very unique title animations in just a couple of minutes. Hi guys, my name is Manuel. It's super quick to set them up. We'll be using three different techniques and no third-party plugins required. So make sure to stick around till the end. We create a new comp. Title 1. 72 frames long. Okay. And grab the title tool to add our text. Then we quickly align it to the center using the alignment tool. Then we right-click on the text layer, go to Create and select Create Shapes from Text, which creates separate path shapes for each letter. We open the path properties and set path keyframes for all paths. Then we press U to see the keyframes in the timeline. We go to 10 frames and actually move the keyframes there. Then we go to 5 frames and select all points, except the two very left ones, and move them to the right, out of the screen. The two left points just slightly to the right. Then we go to the beginning and move them out of the screen as well. We select all points, open the graph editor, make sure snap is activated and edit speed graph is selected, and adjust the speed of the animation. Let me zoom in here quick. Alright, grabbing them again. We drag the right points down and pull the handles to the left at the same time. Then we drag the very left point down and pull the handle to the right. So we get something like an M curve here. One more thing, we offset the keyframes by one frame each. So the letters move in one after the other. You need to take care some letters have several paths, like the O for example. Awesome. We go to 24 frames and set keyframes for all paths again. Then we go to 29 frames and move all points except the two right ones to the left out of the screen. At 34 frames, we move the remaining two out as well. Again, we select all points, adjust the speed curves by dragging down these middle points. Moving the handles to the right. Then this left point as well. That's it, the first unique title animation. The second one is just as quick. New composition. We add some text using the title tool. We quickly align the text to the center. Then we go to Layer and pre-compose the text layer. Name it Pre-Title. We use the Effects and Presets window and add CC Scale Wipe. Set Stretch to around 25. The center goes to the left corner of the title. The direction is 90 degrees. We set keyframes for all three properties. We press U to see the keyframes in the timeline. Go to 10 frames and set stretch to 0. We open the graph editor and quickly adjust the stretch speed curve. Drag the right point up, the handle to the left. Then we go to 24 frames, set keyframes for all three properties. Go one frame further and set the direction to minus 90 degrees. Then we go to 33 frames and move the center to the right. Out of the screen. And we set the stretch value to around 1. The title disappears again. Awesome. Then we add a glow and leave all the values as they are. We duplicate the pre-comp and set the blending mode to add. The opacity of the comp to around 55%. Then we add fill and move it up. Below CC Scale Wipe, and leave the red as it is. Then we move the comp one frame to the right. Let's see what we've done here. Then, to add more detail, we add Echo. Place it above the glow effect, and set the echo time to -0.02. The number of echoes to 2. The decay to 0.5. We duplicate the comp, move it one frame to the right, and change the color into blue. We duplicate this comp, move it one frame to the right, and change the color into green. Awesome! That's the second tile animation. By the way, if you haven't already, please consider subscribing, and I'd really appreciate a like. Thanks very much. Let's go to the third one. We create a new comp. Again, use the title tool to add some text. Align it to the center. The first effect we'll add here is matte choker. We slightly increase choke 1 and geometric softness 1 until the text disappears. We set a keyframe for geometric softness 1 at the beginning. Go to 34 frames and set it to 0. Okay, but not enough. We add Gaussian blur and set the blurriness to 50. Set a keyframe at the beginning, then go to 34 frames and set it to 5. A little blurriness remains. Then we add noise. The amount around 30%. No color noise though. Then we add wave warp. Here you are. Wave height, -25. Wave width, 500. Direction, 90 degrees. Anti-aliasing, high. We set a keyframe for the wave height at the beginning, then go to 34 frames and set it to 0. Finally, we select all keyframes. I mean all keyframes. Open the graph editor and slow down the end of the animations. By dragging all the right points down or up to the zero line and pulling the handles to the left. Awesome! Appearing nice and smoothly. These are the three very unique tile animations I wanted to show you in today's video. Which one's your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. If you haven't already, please like the video, subscribe to my channel. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. See you in the next video. Bye!